working part time in a five and dime. My boss was Mr. McGee. He told me several times that he didn't like my time, 'cause I was a bit too leisurely. Seems that I was busy doing something, close to nothing, but different than the day before. That's when I saw him. Oh, I saw him. He walked in through the outdoor.
Hey, baby, what's up?
He wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret, I think I love you. He wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret, I think I love you. Felt like he was. He had the nerve to ask me if I planned to do him any harm.
Hey, baby, can we go for a ride?
But look here. I put him in my red Corvette, and we went for a ride down by Old Man Johnson's farm. I said, now overcast days never turn me on, but something about the clouds in here really makes sense. He wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret, I think I love you. He wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret.